everybody. Welcome to another fantastic, exciting, beautiful, wonderful, holy shit, it's Minecraft Move! Oh my god! Look at my tent!
Okay, anyway.
Dance party over. Dance party over.
Describe why we are gathered here today.
Okay,
who's missing
the
here?
My wife got lost in a cave.
Yeah. So Ashley is a little bit MIA, if I do say so myself.
Still incapacitated.
we're one short at the moment. We might find her at some point. I don't know. We're gonna look for her. It'll be fine.
Yes.
But in the meantime, we have a little bit of a friendly competition here between... I said friendly.
Yeah?
I said friendly,
I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I said friendly, too.
Now, listen here.
Yes. That was a high five.
High five.
I'm ready for the challenge.
All right, so here we go. So we have a little bit of a friendly challenge or competition between the husbands of this series, call them that.
Ask me.
Okay,
so that would be the one and only Sly Fox Hound on this side. Take your place.
And the crowd falls asleep.
And there's a baby bee shot through a cannon.
Okay, I don't know about that part, but we'll work on it. And on this side, the original dark blue side, we have Kevin, aka Tommy.
Yeah, the crowd goes wild.
The crowd kills themselves.
Have a potato.
Yeah, hey, I'll take that.
That's a potato. Oh,
hell yeah.
I don't know. I thought it was bread. Anyway, the challenge today.
Your wife doesn't even know the difference between potatoes and bread.
Oh, that's sad.
Yeah, that's pretty sad.
Your fucking spot. Don't hit me with a potato.
That was a high five.
Oh, okay. Then
it was a potato five. Okay. You guys. Get in your dance spots. Get in your dance spots. Anyway, so the challenge that they have set up, or that has been set up today, is called Golem Glanza. It's some kind of extravaganza bonanza thing that Eddie came up with. I don't even know.
Look at that ass glanza he has over there. Look at that. Smack that glanza.
Oh, yeah. High five.
Ow, fucking stop it. That hurt. Anyway, so what are we doing? A golem challenge. The first person to build a golem wins, basically. That's it. And you need to build them. Well, I don't know if you should build them here or if you should build them closer to your properties. Because
I was gonna say build them here, and then later on when we update, we can get the leashes and we can pull them out. Me and Kevin have four pickaxes,
four arm pickaxes,
weapons to defend ourselves with, food, supplies to survive with, and we should be good to go.
To everybody wondering in the comment section, this was actually a suggestion. You guys were saying to do something more competition related, and if you guys can come up with a title like Golden Glanza and a competition that involves either a couple or the two couples. Whatever you guys want to throw us our way, make sure you throw us a title, and then what is the actual competition? If it involves the two females, if it involves the two males, or both couples, or whatever. I just really want to see what you guys throw at us. And again, it's like to say, we acknowledge your existence and we appreciate your support.
Yeah, so and now that we finished the first stage of Minecraft Marriage, which is finishing our houses to live in, or mostly in your case, Rachel.
It's not done yet.
Generally getting the basic structure to survive in, you know? Your residence is established.
Yeah, I guess.
Now that we have that mostly finished, or finished in my case, we're going to move on.
That fishbowl over there, whatever that...
to the secondary challenge.
And another challenge in this one, we don't go that way, Mr. Kevin. We'll have to go that way.
Oh, God, no, please.
So, just make sure... I'm going to set up a waypoint here.
Yeah, make sure you set up your waypoints. And are these pumpkins for making the golems?
Yes.
I don't remember
yes.
how. Okay, so once you get the iron, just come back, collect your pumpkin. First one to collect their pumpkin and go build their thing right here wins.
And then we'll let the winner decide what does he want to do in this one.
Oh.
You get to do anything. Like you get to do one specific thing, whatever you want. You get to choose.
As
it could
a
be
reward?
It could be yes, it's a reward. The reward is you can do anything within the city. So you can either claim a building, you can either decide to, you know, have another wife, whatever you want to do. It's your
decision. Let's maybe not go that far.
Well, okay, I guess not that far. But you can claim a building from this area as your own.
Ooh.
You can expand your property lines. Yeah.
Yeah,
sounds good?
Yeah.
That sounds like a fair deal to me.
All right. Well, hey, Rachel, you count us off and we can start running that way.
Sorry. Okay. So, here we go.
Get in your fucking box.
Kevin, cheater. Where the hell did he go?
Hey, I'm there in spirit. I'm here in spirit, okay?
This is going to be fucking epic.
All right, guys. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, I'm ready.
Kevin, get the hell into your box.
What?
Get into your box.
Cheater.
Feed on the color, okay? Feed on your original last color.
Okay.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Get the fuck out of here. And he's out the back. Okay.
Oh, no, I took the wrong way.
I gotta get the shit out of my house.
And we have a bit of a slowdown here for
our good friend. Gonna get the sword from my house so I can fight some werewolves if need be. And that is a tiger. That is a tiger. That is a tiger.
There it is. I found it.
What is this?
See you there.
How do you miss the clearly marked gate?
Shut up, eat a dick.
What is that?
Honey, I'm gonna make. Oh, fuck you, Paul. Come
turtle
on, back
meat. Turtle
make
meat.
Make me
turtle
proud,
meat.
Babe.
Why is there turtle meat?
Maybe I will make you proud. What? There's turtle meat. That's
there's turtle meat. This is delicious.
Oh, I think I found a cave.
Found a cave. Wrecked. Lava. Found lava that doesn't give off light. Wrecked.
That's
an occupational hazard if I've ever seen.
Let's make this happen. How many blocks are we gonna need though?
For an iron golem, I believe what is it?
Four. I'm pretty sure it's four.
Yeah, it's 4 times 9. 4 times 9 iron
got it.
Ingots.
Got it.
Mock up real quick.
Okay, well, this actually wasn't a cave. I've been
this
duped.
Wasn't a cave either.
we've both been duped here. Moving on.
Yeah, it is four, because you have to make like a cross and put the pumpkin on top.
That's great, Rachel. You want to tell me more?
No, I actually don't, Kevin.
You
want to
tell me more?
I actually don't.
I'm mad at you.
Well, fuck you.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, hello, friend.
A little crab.
A little crab.
I got crabs. Not like food crabs.
I just witnessed a murder.
No,
I just witnessed a crab murder.
Oh, no!
I just witnessed a crab murder. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Get out the evidence. Fly, take it out. Oh, what the fuck?
Eat the evidence. Hey, there's a turtle here. Hello, turtle. Aw, if you right-click turtles, it flips them over. I didn't know that poor turtle.
Oh, it's over there. I've seen more crabs. Look at that.
What the hell? I was going off to the side so I didn't run into you. Now you're over here. God damn it.
Oh, God. What is this?
Oh, God. There's
Sounds
a tiger.
Sounds like things are going according to plan.
Yeah. Also, people watching from my perspective, I am sorry for the lack of Minecraft Daily lately. I didn't actually record last session because I ran into a technical difficulty. Where I could record. So if you ever have problems recording and you don't know why and you have a 7.1 headset that's plugged into the USB, never mind. That's just my situation.
What?
I just remembered something.
Hello?
Okay, anyway, enough technical support with Kevin. Let's move on to finding that cave. Fuck you, Rachel. That's enough out of you.
Wow, I said one thing. It's getting overcast over here.
She did. She did say it's getting overcast. And
one thing too many.
You just completely bombed her. Wow.
You just shit on me, Kevin. How do you feel about that?
my God.
I have not found a good cave yet. I found little bits. Oh, wow. It's nighttime already. Okay.
Okay. I'm just over here roaming. I think I found islands. Okay. Well, I have not been over here, and I also did not set a waypoint. I do regret this decision.
Oh, wow.
I have
we told
a,
you,
I still have the one teleport. I still have one teleport.
To your wife.
So,
who's not here or nowhere to be found.
It's not exclusive to my wife.
Are
I mean,
you sure?
I'm yeah. pretty sure it was to our wives.
No, I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
You can ask the neighbor. No, if the neighbor says it's cool, then yeah.
No, I'm pretty sure because Ashley teleported to you.
Oh, because I allow her, though.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, little
there's
turtle
a loophole for everything, Kevin. Get used to it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So, where? Thank you, Rachel.
You will.
Thank you.
Rachel Rand.
Useful Rang. Piece of information.
I know.
And
welcome to another useful information with Rachel Ray.
Well, what the
heck? Well,
what is
I found
this?
I found another desert. So I believe I'm starting a new life away from you people.
Oh, don't
you people.
Yeah, you people.
You say you people like it's a bad thing.
I say you people like you're bad things.
Us people are authorized to do
you
whatever we want.
Are bad things.
What? No. Oh, how do you even go about, how do you, how
oh, you
can
see,
you
I'm fighting a rat and a spider at the same time.
Ooh, I found.
What'd you get?
Oh, that was awesome. And then Kevin is just making gargling noises over there. Yo, I'm traveling quite far for this bullshit. What the hell?
As am I, friend.
Oh.
How much you just dig?
Dig?
Stop it. You're not a dig duck. Yeah.
You should see the underneath of our house, actually. It's a. It's kind of
the
a mess.
Underneath
sorry,
of our
honey.
House. The oh, underneath shit. Of our house.
I mean, I just got carried away a little house. Bit. That's where I found the freaking diamonds from last time.
Really?
I found like 6 diamonds. Just by
diamonds.
Randomly digging under our house all the way to the bedrock, pretty much.
Oh, hello.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, that's a zombie horse. And, okay, that's
zombie
cool.
Zombie horse.
Two gigantic
Dummy's dying!
Two gigantic
the elephant is dying!
Why?
Please
oh,
actually
shit,
be a cave.
Actually...
This is not actually a cave. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Ah!
I care about the elephant. What are you on
Wolverine!
About?
It was getting attacked by a scorpion, and then
what the fuck?
It killed the scorpion.
Oh, really? Go, Dumby.
Yeah.
Dumby goes hard in the paint.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You guys have an 76. Elephant.
Yeah, somehow. Yeah.
Slipped my mind for a moment. Ha! Can you believe that? Silly
yes,
me.
I can.
Oh.
I very much can believe that.
Oh.
There's a skeleton pony.
Wow, is me.
Wow.
Wow, I got a fever for whoa, it's me. Whoa. Wow.
Whoa. Is it whoa. Me?
Whoa, it's bo me.
Whoa is me if I've weird. Ever seen it.
How's that cave finding for you going on for you, Mr. Kevin?
Pretty good. I already got 4 iron blocks.
Oh, man.
Iron blocks? Damn.
Get it? It's funny because I don't actually have it. But you guys
that's
thought
hilarious.
I did, so I tricked you. And you
much trickery. Oh,
yes.
Much trickery. Holy shit! We have
yes.
53 iron in our stove.
Yeah, but that's one of the rules that we can't use materials we've already gathered. Rachel.
Okay.
Rachel Ray.
I'm just pointing out that I had no idea we had that much.
You are such
iron.
Rachel Ray. You now know. Rachel Ray.
Oh my god, there's so much iron in this cave. Oh my god. This is great. I am rich. You guys suck. I'm the best.
Did you just make that out of a Christmas tune?
Yes,
yeah,
I did.
I think he did,
next
actually.
Level.
Next level plays right here by Mr.
You seem to be upsoodled.
Kevlar.
You seem to be a poodle.
But I'm not a rap.
A poodle? Cooking with dog?
Cooking with Doge. Cooking with Doge.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Oh, Cullum.
Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Any iron here? Any iron here?
Ah, come on. Nueve.
Please.
Is it?